You know, I have lots of brushes. Some of them are very good brushes, like this Catalyst. Others are old brushes that I use for texture. Some of them are just old, like this one. Others are brushes that I have made to create texture. So let's see what this one does. I have no idea how old this is. So let's see what we do. They're really, really great for blocking in some textures, giving an impression of detail. And there you have it.